There's a skull of guy. Well, another township over. He found it in the dump. And it was, you know, pretty horrendous. It was a slaughtered animal. It had a hole here where the hydraulic killing stick beats a hole into the brain, kills the animal. And I researched it to see, well, what kind of an animal is it? It's a Highland cattle, is what it is. Now, they have a lot of meat in here, in this area, and a lot of hair. The hair actually extends right out to about here on the side of their head. So this is like fingernail material, you know, the horn. And then this is the cuticle area and to the hide. So the hide actually starts about here. So this was pretty gnarly looking. All this area on both sides was really, it looked horrid. Of course, it had also been in the dump for maybe a number of years. So what I did is I cleaned it up as best I could. This is all resin from about here, back here, back. It's all resin. And I cleaned it up and faux painted everything to try and bring it back to what I thought was a reasonable look. Everything's been painted, been cleaned, there's no bugs in it. Everything is, you could eat off of it. Like I say, it's all been painted. The whole skull was dipped in bleach and everything to kill any bugs or anything like that may have been in it. And then it was all primed, painted, and then faux'd to give it that old look. I think they're a beautiful set of horns. Absolutely beautiful. They really set off a building, that's for sure. I wanted to mount them on a plaque, but the guy that owns them didn't want to quite spend that much money, or he didn't want to mount them on a plaque, so I just did them with the rope instead. And that's what I've been up to. But they are nice, very, very nice. I hope he doesn't hang them outside. But he probably will. I don't know. They belong inside, that's for sure.